السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. My name is Maria Binti Muhammad Nasir. My matric number is 18207. Now I will start with the introduction background of UPE Corporation Berhad. Basically, it has started in 1986 as a developer company by Datuk Paduka Bang Hang Seng and Datuk Wiratajuddin bin Haji Hashim. After years, it has become most successful Malaysia developer in Kedah. Okay, now we move to the first question criteria, which is current earning that refers to the current quarterly earning or earning per share in the company. The company performance must increase at least 25% compared to the same quarter from the previous year. Unfortunately, UPE company only reached 14% and it doesn't meet the requirement. Secondly, is annual earning growth. Basically, it measured by stock last 1, 3 or 5 years. Then, it need to reach the annual revenue growth rate at least 25% and ROE over the 70%. After doing some research, I found that this company almost reached the goals with annual growth 24.6% and ROE 10.7%. So I think it passed the requirement. For the news, generally it used to drive the market price. If the company have a good news, then the price can rapidly increase in seconds. In few months, this company have no important news that can affect the price. Now we move to the supply and demand. It refers to the desire to buy shares with existing shares to sales volume. It calculate by daily volume or over volume over the previous 3 months. If the result is positive, so it still have interest in buying stock. Meanwhile, the company has a low demand, which is not a good sign to the market. The leader or laggard criteria, which leader means the major industry player and laggard is secondary industry player. It determines which stock are more sensitive to respond to any news. As comparison with the driven company, this company performance still higher and it indicate that it's still in the major industry player. Okay, now we move to the first question criteria, which is current earning. That refers to the current quarterly earning or earning per share.